I was so delighted because I wanted him to get up there. And so he was the first human being to stand on the peak named after his brother. I mean, that's one of the, where the tears freeze on the parka, you know. It just, we were bawling. It was really emotional.